How to change your cursor. First, you go down to where the time is and you click on it, and there's gonna be a person and it's gonna say accessibilities, and you click on it and you scroll down to where it says additional settings, and there's gonna be one that says large mouse cursor and highlight mouse cursor, and if you do both of them, it will look like mine.